बायोलॉजी क्लास 9। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 9 इकोनॉमिक इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ बैक्टीरिया एंड फंगाई। इन द लास्ट सेशन वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर चैप्टर फ्रॉम 9.2 दैट इज यूजफुल रोल ऑफ बैक्टीरिया इन मेडिसिन। टुडे वी बिगिन आवर स्टडी फ्रॉम बैक्टीरिया रोल इन एग्रीकल्चर। द टॉपिक इज नाइट्रोजन फिक्सिंग बैक्टीरिया। सी प्रोटीन, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट ऑफ आवर बॉडी दैट बिल्ड बिकॉज इट बिल्ड्स आवर बॉडी। इट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल पार्ट ऑफ आवर बॉडी। इफ इट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल पार्ट ऑफ आवर बॉडी देन सेम इट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल पार्ट इन द प्लांट बॉडी। एंड द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ प्रोटीन आर कार्बन, हाइड्रोजन, ऑक्सीजन एंड नाइट्रोजन। सो दिस नाइट्रोजन इज टेकन फ्रॉम एटमोस्फेरिक नाइट्रोजन बिकॉज इन आवर एटमोस्फेयर द परसेंटेज ऑफ नाइट्रोजन इज 78%। सो इफ इट इज ए ट्री, दिस ट्री कैन ऑब्टेन नाइट्रोजन फ्रॉम द एटमोस्फेयर एज ए कंपोनेंट ऑफ प्रोटीन फॉर द सिंथेसिस ऑफ प्रोटीन बट नो एनी एनिमल ऑर्गेनिज्म कैन यूटिलाइज नाइट्रोजन डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम द एटमोस्फेयर एज वेल एज इफ इट इज डिजॉल्व इन द सॉइल इट कैन नॉट मीन्स नाइदर फ्रॉम द एटमोस्फेयर नॉर फ्रॉम द सॉइल प्लांट्स कैन यूटिलाइज डायरेक्टली नाइट्रोजन। सो हाउ डू दे गेट द नाइट्रोजन? सो हियर सर्टन बैक्टीरिया आर देयर, दैट बैक्टीरिया कन्वर्ट दिस एटमोस्फेरिक नाइट्रोजन इंटू देयर सॉल्युबल फॉर्म दैट आर नाइट्रेट्स एंड नाइट्राइड्स। सो वेन बैक्टीरिया कन्वर्ट एटमोस्फेरिक नाइट्रोजन इंटू देयर सॉल्युबल फॉर्म नाइट्रेट्स एंड नाइट्राइड्स दिस सॉल्युबल फॉर्म्स आर यूटिलाइज बाई द प्लांट। So such bacteria are called nitrogen fixing bacteria. Getting all of you? Once more, certain bacteria are there which convert atmospheric nitrogen into their soluble form that are nitrates and nitrides which are provided to the plant. So such bacteria are called नाइट्रोजन फिक्सिंग बैक्टीरिया। क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू? नाउ सी अ स्पेशल कैटेगरी ऑफ सॉइल बैक्टीरिया राइजोबियम इज फाउंड लिविंग इन स्मॉल नॉड्यूल्स ऑफ द रूट्स ऑफ लेगुमिनस प्लांट्स सच एज बीन्स। दिस बैक्टीरिया पिक अ फ्री नाइट्रोजन फ्रॉम द सॉइल एंड एटमोस्फेयर कन्वर्ट इट इंटू सॉल्युबल नाइट्रेट्स। दिस नाइट्रेट्स आर यूज बाय द हॉस्ट प्लांट एंड ऑल्सो बाय अदर प्लांट्स सोन लेटर इन द सेम सॉइल। Certain filling bacteria in the soil like Azobacter clostridium use the free nitrogen of the soil and convert it into the ammonia with hydrogen which in turn gets converted to amino acid and nitrates enriching the soil. So we are discussing about this bacteria. This bacteria are found either in soil or in association with the roots of certain leguminous plant. Clear? So, when bacteria lives in association with the roots of certain leguminous plants, such bacteria are known as symbiotic bacteria. Here, if it is living in soil, they are free living bacteria. So in case of free living bacteria that lives in the soil, and the example are Azobacter, Clostridium. Here symbiotic bacteria are rhizobium. So these bacteria are called nitrogen fixing bacteria because these bacteria fix atmospheric nitrogen into their soluble form, which are provided to the plant. But here these rhizobium are found in the roots of certain leguminous plant. So if it is the root, then this rhizobium found in the nodes are found in the roots of leguminous plant, for example pea, bean, etc. So inside these nodes, these are called nodules. So inside the nodules they are found or they are living, and these bacteria fixes atmospheric nitrogen into their soluble form and provide to the plant. Here the free living bacteria are found in soil. Initially it convert the nitrogen into the ammonia with hydrogen, which in turn gets converted to amino acid and nitrates in reaching the soil. So whatever the process, all these processes are called nitrogen fixation, fixing of free atmospheric nitrogen into the soluble form. Thus plant enriched with the proteins that proteins provided to us in various forms. Clear all of you? Now see, nitrifying bacteria. Plants you need nitrogen for synthesizing protein, but they cannot make use of the free atmospheric nitrogen, as I have said. They can obtain it only in the form of nitrates because it is the soluble form, can utilize by the plant directly, which they absorb from the soil through roots. These nitrates are replenished in the soil by bacteria through the process of nitrification. So what is nitrification? Conversion of nitrogen into the nitrates. Once more, what is nitrification? Conversion of atmospheric nitrogen into the nitrates. For this, some bacteria first convert the nitrogenous waste of animals and the dead remains of plant and animals into the ammonia. Ammonia is then converted into ammonium compound, means ammonia combines with the protons to become ammonium compound, which in turn are first converted into nitrates by bacteria such as Nitrosomonas, and then into nitrates by bacteria such as Nitrobacter. Each of these steps is brought about by specific bacteria. So, see, what is nitrification? Once more, in short, the process of conversion of free atmospheric nitrogen into the nitrates. So, see the step. First of all, bacteria convert nitrogenous compound or nitrogenous waste from the waste materials of dead animals and plant into ammonia. Clear? So nitrogenous waste convert into ammonia. Ammonia is then converted into ammonium ion. This is ammonia. When ammonia combined with the proton, it's become ammonium ion or ammonium compound, which in turn first converted into nitrates, and this conversion of ammonium into nitrates is carried out by a bacterium known as Nitrosomonas bacteria. Then nitrites, and into nitrates by nitrobacter. See once more, the process of nitrification, the steps of the nitrification. First of all, the dead remains of plants and animals are decomposed into nitrous compound, that is into the ammonia. This is the first product, and the product is brought about by the bacteria. Here it is the decomposing bacteria. Now ammonia convert into the ammonium ion. When ammonia combines with the proton, it change into the ammonium ion. Now ammonium ion initially convert into the nitrites by bacterium Nitrosomonas. Nitrites further converted into the nitrates by Nitrobacter. Getting all of you see here the nitrogen side, atmospheric nitrogen, yeah, niobium directly into the nitrates, and by industrial fixation it converts ammonia, nitrites, then nitrates. Which like plant or animals, when they die, it convert again into the ammonia. Here it is nitrification. Some of the nitrates again converted into the atmospheric nitrogen by certain bacteria, and the process is called denitrification, conversion of nitrates into the nitrogen, that is denitrification. So see, these are the bacteria present in soil which break down the soil nitrates to release nitrogen gas that enter the atmosphere. So here the role is carried out by Pseudomonas bacteria. Pseudomonas bacteria carried out denitrification. So rest part we'll study in the next session. Till today, have a good day. Be at home, be safe.